You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for better weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. You can stash your weapons, ammo and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So drop whatever you want in it. Been so different if people had listened to John Dee. But by the time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots. Thing about Buck Palace, see, it's not just a building, it's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business.
Huh.
God helps those who help themselves, damn it. Why did you have to go and die on me?